Movies influence cultures, and cultures influence movies. There's no denying the power of the visual medium. Our own worlds are inspired and influenced in some way or the other by the fascinating worlds we see on the big screen. From glorious superhero epics to family sagas, from spine-chilling thrillers to tales of innocence, the stories we see are the stories we live. It's then our responsibility to tell the right stories, bring out the true narrative. For too long, the world has heard and seen only mainstream stories, stories from certain cultures, their perspectives, their narratives, their truths, their triumphs, their glories, their pains, their tribulations. The world honors excellence, and it is true that we have learned a lot from the brilliant Western mainstream cinema. But there is a beauty in every culture and their stories. We often hate what we do not understand. The world is evolving and it's giving birth every second. Let's embrace that.
The first Indian film to be nominated for the Academy Awards was Mehboob Khan's 1957 classic, Mother India. The epic drama was followed by nominations for Meera Nair's 1988 crime drama, Salaam Bombay, and Ashutosh Gaurikar's 2001 historical drama, Lagaan. While these titles were torchbearers of Indian cinema in their own right, nominations of qualifying Indian films at the Oscars have been staggered and mostly Hindi language centric, neither representative of the linguistic diversity of Indian cinema, nor the length and breadth of the stories on showcase. Our diverse culture continues to be misrepresented in cinema, or seen through a narrow Western lens. We continue to be exoticized, otherized, and many still think that we are a land of snake charmers, elephants, and maharajas. These skewed cinematic narratives have led to a sort of cultural subjugation that needs to end urgently. The UNESCO Institute of Statistics has recognized India as the largest producer of feature films in 2015 and 2017. The country produced 1,907 and almost 2,000 feature films, respectively. The country's offerings have been celebrated in the prestigious international festival circuit, too. Despite producing some of the most stellar films in the world year after year, Indian cinema is yet to be rightfully recognized globally, especially at the Academy. At this first ever edition of Futureproof, a conversation series spearheaded by the A.R. Rahman Foundation, we identify missing building blocks that form a hurdle for Indian filmmakers on the global pathway. With an aim to discuss, deliberate, and find solutions to represent India on the global stage. From taking a deep dive into processes of submission, selection, and nomination, as well as dissecting the idea of an award-winning film and the variances in global visual sensibilities that meet a film from the time of its inception till release.
And the Oscar goes to A.R. Rahman, the Slumdog Millionaire.
Conceived by Grammy and Oscar-winning composer A.R. Rahman and curated by Anurag Kashyap, this large roundtable features two-time Academy Award winner Nick Vallelonga, the producer and scriptwriter of The Green Book, Bernard Hiller, actor, scriptwriter, and acting coach, and some of India's most acclaimed filmmakers. We at Futureproof are a collective of Indian creative professionals concerned about the future of Indian cinema. And we invite viewers as well as creators on an ever-evolving ride spanning more than a century of filmmaking excellence. We have our work chalked out for us. We intend to play our part to perfection. Will you?